talking. Seekers have keen ears.
Okie dokie. There's a spear. Why didn't Noah ever tell me about them when he told me stories about silence? I'll just imagine this is a fairy tale, and I'm the Dragon Slayer, and the Dragon Slayer needs a spear. Maybe he didn't want to scare me. But I'm never scared. I'm not afraid of you. Now or
Greenie, what are you doing? Have you lost your mind? Hey, over here. Yes, I'm talking to you, you ugly brute. Looking stupid today, aren't we? Oh, no way. You always look like that. Ha! Stupid and hunchbacked. Your legs are crooked as well. I mean, mine aren't perfect. Either, I must admit. But that's fine, because I don't use them to hunt down and scare innocent people. Ever looked in a mirror? No? You don't even know what that is. You certainly didn't miss out on anything. Hey, over here. Yes, I'm talking to you, you ugly brute. Looking stupid today, aren't we? Oh, no way. You always look like that. Ha!
Go.
Stupid and hunchbacked. Your legs are crooked as well. I mean, mine aren't perfect either, I must admit. But that's fine, because I don't use them to hunt down and scare innocent people.
Darn.
Ever looked in a mirror? No? You don't even know what that is. You certainly didn't miss out on anything.
Darn.
Hey,
darn.
Over here. Yes, I'm
darn.
Talking to you, you ugly brute.
Darn.
Looking stupid today, aren't we?
Darn.
Oh, no way. You always look like that.
Darn.
Ha! Stupid and hunchbacked.
Come on,
your legs
come
are
on.
Crooked as well. I mean, mine aren't perfect either, I must admit.
Huh? Sam, it can't see me. It doesn't see me. And it doesn't hear me
That's
either.
Not important. Just get to safety.
Last chance. I'll count to three. 1, 5, 7... 3!
You saved my life, little lady. You're amazing.
And you're a big roly-poly bear. Yay!
Can you get up there, Spot?
What kind of caterpillar can't climb?
Didn't we go directly to camp?
This is more important.
Not for me. The camp must be somewhere up there. Rini! We've put quite a distance between us and Calamar. Crap. Why don't you just climb up there? Are you worried about the beautiful bark or something?
Nonsense. Come on, work with me here.
I don't think you have to punish the tree just because times are changing.
Less talking, more kicking the tree. Hey, what's wrong with you? Let go!
Oh!
Hey!
Are you crazy? I'm not touching anything. Are you crazy? I'm not touching anything. You go first. You all right? Kira! Kira! Can you hear me? Hey! Damn, she's out cold. My respect, Your Majesty. Careful, Spot. Those tendrils are electrified. Wait here, okay? I'll be right back.
Пойдем дергать за корень. Но, скорее всего, у нас ничего не получится.
It's fused to the cocoon, I'm sure. The cocoon would drop down into the chasm, along with Kira. I need a safety net or something. First, I need to secure the chasm. I could leave Kira to the bees and try to find Rini on my own. I could also get lost and never find Rini at all. Screw this. First, I need to secure the chasm. The Honey Tick's home turf. All I wanted was to find Rini, and then this bird came along, and now Kira's gone, damn it! The Honey Tick's home turf. I can't reach that from here. I can't reach that from here. I need a safety net or something. I need a safety net or something. Absolutely circus worthy. I know where that route leads. I think you're soothing her. Excuse my intrusion, Your Majesty, but it seems that your honor guard kidnapped my guide. Want a trade? If I had known you were living under the tree, I couldn't have stopped Kira anyway. I need a safety net or something. Jeez, Kira. I can't reach that from here. That's the super honey that makes Spot glow and buzz. I need a safety net or something. Wow, that explains a lot. Fantastic. Uh-oh. Royal jelly. Oh, wow, that's deep. I knew it. If I had known you were living under the tree, I couldn't have stopped Kira anyway. I need a safety net or something. Royal jelly. I won't stay any longer than necessary. I won't stay any longer than necessary. Even beneath the earth, I have vertigo. Rustic. Amazing. I hope whoever took Rini to the camp is a good guy. All I wanted was to find Rini, and then this bird came along, and now Kira's gone, damn it! The Honeytick's home turf. First, I need to secure the chasm. First, I need to secure the chasm. The mountains are pretty quiet. Is that a good or a bad sign? Without Kira, it would take me too long to find the camp. Cool. I get it. The queen is not amused. Rustic. 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 Why didn't she listen to me? This girl is nothing but trouble. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Rustic. Rustic. I won't stay any longer than necessary. I won't stay any longer than necessary. Royal jelly. I won't stay any longer than necessary. Are you kidding me? I need a safety net or something. I need a safety net or something. Even beneath the earth, I have vertigo. Are you kidding me? I need a safety net or something. 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 Are you kidding me?